this town.
Yeah, and go where? Where are we gonna go?
I'll tell you where. Someplace warm. A place where the beer flows like wine. Where beautiful women instinctively flock like the salmon of Capistrano. I'm talking about a little place called Aspen.
Yeah! I've got a new age girl.
Tell us what she's like.
Environmentalist girl.
Does she ride a bike?
She has a crystal necklace.
She spends a lot of cash.
Oh, her vibes are rather reckless.
She's heading for a crash.
Or a flowing skirt is blowing in a transcendental wind. And she wonders without knowing, where did we begin? Mary Moe! She's a vegetarian.
Mary Moe, Mary Moe.
Mary Moe will outlive all the septuagenarians.
Mary Moe, Mary Moe.
Aspen is so much fun because the chairlifts are like full of nice people that you can talk to, and they tell you all about them, and they give you really cool tips. And the trails, is that what it's called? It's like super long, and the snow is super good. It's just amazing. And no one is here. Yeah.